was still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you. Here, Lee.
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
All right, on my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. We've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. Get in your head. Twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking. But you're making my point. This thing fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root. And Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
It has a stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. Try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
Are here because of him. Down here, I think I found something.
I think.
Miles! Killed them all.
The problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No, but it might be how he feels.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that me?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
A debt I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something up ahead. You're close.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
When you get caught up in one part of your life,
look who's home.
It's easy for the rest
here.
Of the way.
Oh, man.
Balance is a process, not a destination. Danger?
Ah! Your power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
Looks like we're at Feast.
I built my life around this place. This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead, so I dedicated my life to making his hell. I'm sorry, Miles. Up there, that's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
No. There has to be another way. Maybe. Maybe.
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think I can neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well, if this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me. Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it.
I didn't give you those.
You didn't?
Thank you for trusting me.
Yeah, well, like you said, better make it count, right? Maybe try things my way sometime.
I'm not sure I'd make a convincing hero.
Won't know until you try.
Coming!
This is all my fault. I'm sorry.
We did it. Come on, Spider-Man.
Miles.
Spider-Man, wake up!
Into a savior. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait! You two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that chance. Again!
I thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance. I lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you?
I don't know. This city still looks like a two Spider-Man job to me.